A very good morning to all of you, respected Chairman Sir, Sunita Ma'am, teachers and dear parents. As today we all have gathered here, I would like to say some few words on the most important topic of India, that is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. It was launched by our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, on 2nd October 2014 as a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi. Today our school has organized this assembly to acknowledge all of you about the importance of cleanliness in our lives. Cleanliness is next to godliness. It's very necessary for all point of views, physically, mentally and spiritually. The aim of mission was to encourage people for personal as well as environmental cleanliness. All of us should encourage our neighborhood and our family members to follow some instructions like adopting proper hand washing habits time to time. Secondly, wearing mask when we are suffering from cold, cough, fever, so that other will not get affected by us. Thirdly, timely cleaning and disinfection of water tanks. Fourth, encourage and inspire our family members, neighborhoods for hygiene and sanitation in school as well as in homes. Now, I humbly request to all of you to take the pledge position. Make India a clean and a disease-free country. Now I will start and you will say, I will neither litter, not let others litter. I will initiate the quest for cleanliness with myself, my family, my locality, my village, and my workplace. I believe that the countries and the world that appears clean are so because their citizens do not indulge in littering, nor do they allow it to happen. Swachh Bharat.